Imagine if you only had to charge your phone once in 15 days.
Just give me a moment here.
Back in December 2015, the China-based Alcatel announced the K10,000 with a massive 10,000 milliamp hour battery that the company claimed would last up to 15 days on one charge. Today, it was revealed that they will launch yet another phone with the same huge battery, the Alcatel K10,000 Pro. According to the press announcement, which Alcatel claims will allow the K10,000 Pro to take about 3 hours to fully charge up, the phone is also supposed to weigh 290.5 grams and about 27.5 grams lighter than the K10,000 original. Some of the other specs include a 5.5 inch display with full HD resolution and covered by some version of Gorilla Glass. It will also have an octa-core MediaTek MT6750T processor running at 1.5 gigahertz compared to the 1 gigahertz quad-core MediaTek chip in the original K10,000. The Pro version will also have 3 gigabytes of RAM, 32 gigabytes of onboard storage compared to 2 gigabytes of RAM and 16 gigabytes of onboard storage in the original phone. Other details about the K10,000 Pro, including its camera specs, its version of Android, and its price tag, have yet to be announced, but the phone is supposed to go on sale sometime in June. However, there's still a lot we don't know about the phone. We will keep you updated. But what I'm really most excited about for today's show is, I guess, the whole new product category we're loosely calling connected speakers, and Amazon Echo is the leader, and Amazon has kicked it up a notch with the Amazon Echo Show. Amazon has officially announced its new connected speaker product, the Amazon Echo Show. The device forgoes the cylindrical form factor of its predecessor and instead is an intercom-like gadget featuring a touchscreen display. It's that display that really sets the Echo Show apart, allowing it to play YouTube videos, security cameras, shopping lists, photos, and more. It features a 7-inch diagonal display with a 5-megapixel camera above it and a speaker underneath it, though the screen's resolution has yet to be outlined. Powered by Amazon Alexa's digital assistant, the Echo Show will also allow you to make video calls between other Alexa-powered devices, including smartphones using the Alexa app. This includes a feature called Drop-In, which appears to offer a quick way to check in with others. Amazon says that will mostly be used with closest friends and family, allowing you to, quote, check in on an elderly relative, let the family know it's time for dinner, or check on the baby in the nursery. And as you might have hoped, the Echo Show is compatible with a range of smart appliances too, from brands like Ring, Wemo, Philips Hue, SmartThings, Echobee, and Wink. You see, why does this excite me? It's because, you see, it's new product categories that are really gonna have a massive impact and, quite frankly, make the most money. For those of you who are waiting for a massively revolutionary Android smartphone, you're probably gonna be waiting a while. The market has really matured. We're not gonna see that. But we could see new categories. And the whole connected speaker, personal home assistant thing could be massive. Now, of course, Mother Google is trying to compete in the connected speaker space, but they have not forgotten their bread and butter, and they're still trying to improve Google search. Google may have its sights on numerous different software and hardware projects, but it has not forgotten its search engine roots. This week, the company announced an update to its Google app and mobile website that taps into services like Eventbrite, Meetup, and Songkick to give you a bird's eye glance at what events are happening around you. So say, for example, you search for jazz concerts in Austin or art events this weekend. Results that pop up will now display specific information about the event, such as its name, when it begins, and where it will be hosted. You can also filter through events by time, whether they start up in the next day or the next weekend. Hey, you geeks out there who are also dreamers and visionaries who want to put your stuff out to the world, consider our beloved sponsor, Squarespace. Why? Well, I have used them several times before. No joke. Show School, How to Become TV, some of you knew me from there, No Regret TV, The Tao of Dad, all ran on Squarespace. Why? Well, besides looking great, I can tweak it until my heart's content. I can make that website look how I want it to look with no coding necessary. That's fantastic. It's also an all-in-one service, so no plugins, no upgrades, no updates, none of that. it does it all for you. It's an all-in-one source. No hosting somewhere and a theme from somewhere else. It's all in one package. They also have 24/7 customer support, and they care. I actually had an issue once, and I emailed them with it, and the CEO, Anthony himself, contacted me to address it. It's fantastic. You can start your free trial today at squarespace.com/Android Authority and enter offer code Android to get 10% off your first purchase.